close, are you?
What do you mean? Good boy, what I'm setting right now is I'm setting this area in here. You need to have a difference in length for it to be, you know, to make it stand out. I'm grooming over top of, well, these guys moved away, so it's someone else's groom. I'm going to work on his face next. His muzzle is actually pretty short to me already. So I'm just going to give it some shape. I don't prefer for this to be that short. See how short that is? See how it's like farther than his eye line even? I don't prefer it to be that short. So I'm going to shorten the stuff around it. Blend it in. So once you have your line, it's very easy. You just hold the hair back and you've got, you know, your line to fiddle with. I don't think I want him to have that much hair. So, you see the top of his ear is technically there, so this is extra hair. You can choose to not put that in there, okay? Let's turn your head a little bit. So say he was hairy everywhere, you would make your comb line a bad comb line. Yeah, that's better. See? You'd make a comb line. I would technically hold on to this stuff, and then this would be the stuff that I would chop. Right? If you want to see what it looks like, just hold it out of the way. decide what you think. See, I like the distinction of him having less hair there, so I think I'm going to actually pull this out of the way. This looks too heavy to me. Plus it had mats in it, so they're not maintaining it. Gotta reach around the camera, kinda awkward. Good girl, Zoe, you're next. Come here, sleepy bum. Come here. Good boy. Good little man you are. Are you sleeping, are you? See, this is all a little too short for me, but I'll trim it. I really want more hair there. Hey, it'll grow. Starting this ear. I'm going to find the tip of his ear, protect it with my fingers. Also, I'm not going to let him have this long of a side room. So, ear folded in half, straight out. See how you, with the way you move it, you can help maneuver a little bit. Good boy. Is that tickly? Okay. Over here. The other side now. Excuse me. Good girl, Zoe. You're next. Come here. Come on, wiggly bum. How can you go from falling asleep to being wiggly? Okay. So, same thing with this side, right? With all this hair, I'm going to decide to take some of it off. Put the same amount. Thank you. round out your ear tip. And I see more hair on this top than on the other side. So that side was shorter, but up here is longer. So that is this area right here going closer to the folded tip is what will layer that. Stuff now.